Ja.
And it was Helen, thank you, who asked about when the Christmas tree came, what the theme of the Christmas was going to be. So, and I said it would be a surprise. So now, Helen, it's welcome to a Mother Goose Christmas.
That's
everything
is
Mother
my
Goose.
Style.
And the other surprise I have for you is here's Santa.
Is it the president?
You hear him?
He's slow.
Do you have any idea?
Who is that?
Here's Santa.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's Nancy. Good morning.
Good morning.
I didn't think it would last long. I couldn't do a ho, ho, ho.
How about that?
We are here, of course, for the special Christmas at the White House. I think we're going to play
now
out the
there's
the
Christmas card that Thomas Jones did.
If I get a break, I'll get one.
And he's a...
And you'll see that scene when we get into the gold room. Those trees are the most magnificent trees I've ever seen. In fact, we decided to do that at the McMahon house this year. Copy the White House, if it's all right.
It's
with
okay.
You. Mother Goose. All right. Santa gave me my Christmas present last year, a new baby girl.
What are you giving Mrs. Reagan?
Oh, what am I giving Mrs. Reagan? We just exchange kisses, as we all do. She gives me a kiss and I give her a Hershey.
It's okay.
All right. Come with Rex. Come with Rex. Look at Rex, his house right here.
Hans, you know, has been doing this since 1961. Nine. I won't add to your... and he keeps adding jelly beans. But this year, he added Rex.
That's what Johnny Carson calls first dog.
Can we see him over here?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes.
There, can you see Rex? It's kind of hard.
Not many questions from the president.
Mrs. Reagan, did the president ask you to get off his back about Donald Reagan as the Post report?
No.
Have you been fighting over this with the president, Mrs. Reagan?
No.
Do you ever fight?
This way, please.
We disagree. Sometimes everybody disagrees.
Have you disagreed over Donald Reagan?
No. Now, come on. This is Christmas.
Did you watch, if we could ask, did you watch George Shultz's testimony this morning, Mrs. Reagan?
I watched about 5 minutes of it, and I was busy getting ready for this.
What'd you think of it?
That was very good.
So we could box Donald Reagan up in a box and give him to someone else for Christmas, the Salvation Army.
Sam,
we'll see you on our next stop, everyone.
Sam, right. You must be a good boy, or Santa will forget you this Christmas.
A lump of coal is my reward.
Okay,
it's
now we'll go this way.
Thank you.
Was I chewing loudly?
Okay, so now we have a lot of the Mother Goose figures. I really should say that all of these figures and all of this work was done by the people in the White House.
and they should get a big bonus. When you say the people in the White House is Reagan, who do you mean? You mean Mr. Reagan and Mr. Reagan and all the people?
Talking about the people in the floral shop and absolutely.
Who decided on the theme?
What did the president think of the decoration?
Pardon me?
What did the president think of the decoration?
He thinks they're wonderful.
Did you see that you saw them before last night? I mean, did you come down in the afternoon? And
yeah, they finished decorating Sunday, and when we came back from cafe, we came in and saw everything.
What are you giving the president for Christmas?
Well, of course, I tell you that because nobody would possibly know if I told you, right?
Oh, yeah.
Just tell him not to read the paper.
Take our time.
What's he giving you?
I don't know.
What do you want?
A manure spreader again, Mrs.
Ryan? Yeah, every girl. No, I have that because every girl should have one.
That's right.
I don't know.
Mrs. Reagan, have you decorated the private quarters?
Yes.
Also in this theme or a little bit differently? How so?
No, well, it's not.
No,
Mother Goose. It's more traditional, I think.
Yeah, it's more.
Yeah, a traditional tree.
A lighted Christmas tree?
Pardon me? Oh, yeah. It's an old-fashioned tree. And we use the same decorations every year.
Will the family be coming in?
Yeah, the ones that can. And, you know, when you have married children, you have to divide up. Get some for Thanksgiving and get some for Christmas. Then they have to go to the other side of town. Now, all of you, of course, are very up on your Mother Goose.
Sure.
Aren't you?
Yeah. I'm learning again.
And Ed, his new daughter. Yeah.
I have to learn these all over again. That's Humpty Dumpty over there, I know that.
But which character is this?
Who's this?
Yankee Doodle?
This is Yankee Doodle.
I went to town.
Oh. Yankee Doodle's a Mother Goose character.
Well, it is today. If the First Lady says so, you know it's true.
Did you choose the theme, Mrs. Reagan?
Pardon me?
Did you choose the theme?
Along with other people.
We've always
been here for Christmas.
That's a beautiful necklace you have on. Is that for Christmas?
You two can have it, Sarah, for very little money.
I like it.
Really, very, very little.
You feel you're in the Christmas spirit now? Mrs. Reagan, did you bump your leg? You're wearing a bandage.
I can't say that I knew somebody with it. I knew. It was just a matter of who. I was putting a piece of wood on the fireplace at Camp David, and it fell on my leg.
You're not limping, though.
I was just upstairs in the family quarters. I want to let you in on a big secret. They actually vacuum up there. There's a man vacuuming. I didn't know they did that. I thought people came in and pick up the dirt piece by piece, but they actually have a vacuum.
How's the president move these days?
See you on the next stop, everyone.
Maybe some people think he's under the weather because of this Iranian.
See you on the next stop. Christmas.
This is the style of the tree that's upstairs. It's First Lady, right? No one knew. No one knew. Only about three people knew this. But I was going to be here.
It was
difficult. I'm going to be at your house February 28th. Please stay home. No, I had to keep it as part of the deal is that you had to keep it as
somebody to stay home.
So everybody on the plane coming in, they said, what are you doing in Washington? I'm coming for the Kennedy honors. They say, are you being honored? I said, no, I'm just coming to view this show. I want to be part of the show. And I had some of my closest friends last night come up to me and said, oh, I didn't know you were going to be here. What are you doing here? I said, I'm here for the Kennedy honors. That's what I mean. They snuck me in here this morning at 10 o'clock under heavy guards.
You didn't see when you came downstairs. You know what?
I did.
Thick as a man.
I brought my own shoes yesterday.
Are you closer to me than usual, or am I just...
So Someone's got a light off across here. That's very good.
And everything around the bottom of the tree is Mother Goose. There's opening coal.
Mm-hmm. Mary had a little
Mary
lamb.
Had a little lamb.
What's around there?
And
Jack Nibble.
Well, you should. Little Jack Horner.
There's the old lady that lived with
the shoe.
What's over here? Oh, this is Jack Spratt.
Where will the decorations go after Christmas? Or will they be sent anywhere? Or you keep them?
No, it seems to me we always give them away. I don't know.
They need the little decoration. They put them on the tree also to help trim the tree. Yeah.
We'll find out for you. Elaine?
Yes.
Mrs. Reagan? Do you or your children have a favorite?
Did you hear that question? Where do the animals go?
Anyone in particular? From your childhood that you
love? So they are stored in Texas.
I can't remember. I
honestly don't know. Do you have a favorite? Who wants to sit on Saturday's knee? Sam Donaldson wants to sit on Saturday's knee? All right. Sam, are you sure you're up to this? This is a first, Brent. Look at this!
Have you been a good boy?
I've been a good. How about you?
I've been horrid.
You're your usual self.
I've been a nice girl.
You've been a nice girl, Sam.
A girl? Did you say girl? We don't talk that way anymore.
Thank you.
Hello? I'm sure you'll be strong.
Oh, sure.
Don't you want to go?
No.
Thank you. Why is everybody here? Hey, you want to kill the light?